On that 405 northbound, if you're heading that way and you want to get around it, your best bet would be to exit at Sunset, take Sepulveda, and get around it that way. Also, sig alert going in Monrovia, 210 eastbound before Huntington Drive. This was an earlier fatal crash that was caused by a wrong-way driver as well. Only the right lane is open there as well, and the rest of the lanes are scheduled to be closed until about 9 o'clock. That's the estimate right now. Plus, both on-ramps at Huntington to the eastbound 210 are currently closed. Your next report coming up at 7:25. I'm Jeff Biggs with more traffic reports more often. KNX 1070 News Radio.
Temperature is very similar to what we felt yesterday, so near average. Mid-60s along the coast, lower 70s for L.A. and Orange County Metro, 73 for the Valley, 72 for the Inland Empire, upper 50s up in the mountains. Very similar conditions as we head into our President's Day, but we will see periods of offshore winds this week, and that will help boost up our temperatures above average, so some areas could even be pushing mid-70s by the start and the middle of this week. And then by the weekend, Saturday, looks like we have a chance of rain in the forecast. With Southern California's most accurate and dependable forecast, I'm CBS 2's Alex Biston for KNX 1070 News Radio.
Your exergen temperatures right now, 47 in West Covina, 51 in Malibu, and 47 degrees in Santa Ana at 7:16. A state senator wants to toughen the laws to combat porch piracy.
Under the dictates of Prop 47, any theft under $950 in value is treated as a misdemeanor, providing little deterrence to porch pirates. State Senator Brian Jones of Santee wants two specific changes in the law to deter repeat offenders.
It immediately makes it a crime if your intent is to steal off the porch. That's number one. Number two is if you are caught three times and prosecuted, it can now become what's a wobbler. It gives the judge and the DAs the ability to decide whether they want to prosecute it as a misdemeanor or a felony.
A felony conviction can mean up to 3 years in prison. Jones's bill is headed for the Senate Public Safety Committee for a first hearing later this spring. Pete Demetrio, KNX 1070 News Radio.
The local watchdog group says 99-cent only stores just won't budge when it comes to getting toxic chemicals out of their products.
The Campaign for Healthier Solutions released a report 5 years ago that showed more than 81% of products in dollar store chains contain toxic chemicals. We're talking things linked to birth defects, cancer, learning disabilities, diabetes, and other serious health issues. Jose Bravo with the campaign says Dollar Tree and Dollar General have committed to phasing out more than 20 toxic chemicals or groups of chemicals, but 99 cents only stores won't.
The question here is not to drive them out of business, not to boycott them, not to say to people don't go shop. What we're about is to get them to be conscious about the toxics that are in their products and go to their suppliers and demand that as major discount retailers, they have the power to go to their suppliers and demand that these toxics
99 cents only stores said in part in a statement to KNX that their suppliers give them products that meet or exceed federal and state legal requirements, and they say they will be meeting with the campaign in the near future. Emily Valdez, KNX 1070 News Radio.
Super Bowl is in the books and the NFL is hibernating for spring, but there will be pro football in LA today as the Wildcats play their home opener as part of a resurrected XFL, just like the version that ran for one season back in 2000. The new Back from the Dead XFL of 2020 is controlled by Vince McMahon, who runs World Wrestling Entertainment. He promises less wrestling type action this time around. Game time 12:04 this afternoon in Carson. If you're getting up there in age and you want to live longer, you might want to think about taking up golf.
A new study published by the American Heart Association finds that playing golf once a month reduces the probability of early death in older adults.
We do know that regular physical activity is extremely important for your health and reduces your risk of premature death.
Dr. Scott Kaiser is with Providence St. John's Health Center in Santa Monica.
Maybe it's just getting out there with friends and having that healthy social connection that makes the difference. Too soon to say based on this study, but definitely a lot to look for in the future.
Researchers analyzed findings from the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute's cardiovascular health study and found a clear link between playing golf and reduced death rates. Chris Seatons, KNX 1070 News Radio.
It's 7:20. Andrew O'Day checks your money.
Drive safe and save from State Farm.
Allstate actually helps you drive safely with DriveWise.
Snapshot from Progressive. Snap it in and get a discount based on your good driving.
For more than a decade, auto insurance companies have tried convincing you to install a small device in your vehicle or use an app to track your driving habits and give you a discount.
Don't mess with my discount.
Don't mess with my discount.
Now the insurance business is about to pay a lot more attention. Most companies apply your good or bad driving habits to your rate once or twice a year. But now Allstate says it will adjust your rate every week. Among drivers being tested only in Arizona for now, two-thirds are seeing their rates go down. The senior vice president with Allstate tells Bloomberg Businessweek a big reason for the weekly updates is to reward drivers frequently for being responsible and encourage them to keep it up. It's trying to increase the number of drivers who get tracked because companies have found they cost them less with fewer wrecks. And the wrecks that do happen are less severe.
Easy, easy.
But you're in labor.
Don't mess with my discount.
We check your money at 20 and 50 after each hour. I'm Bloomberg's Andrew O'Day for KNX 1070 News Radio.
Remember when the news used to be the news? You know, a report on what happened. Without someone spending the next hour telling you what you want to think about it. News without the noise. That's the way we've always done it at KNX. KNX 1070 News Radio. Depend on us.
It's okay to say, I need help. Seasons in Malibu is a world-class luxury addiction and mental health rehab center right here in Southern California. Seasons is different because of three things. Our acclaimed doctorate-level one-on-one therapy. All clients at Seasons in Malibu have a primary therapist who holds a doctorate degree in psychology. Two, Seasons is licensed for both addiction and mental health treatment. That means we can treat the whole person. And number three, Seasons works with most PPO insurance plans. So if you or a loved one is suffering with addiction or mental health issues, please get help now. And if you want some of the finest treatment in the world, call Seasons in Malibu at 844-534-HELP. That's 844-534-HELP. Or visit SeasonsMalibu.com. And remember, it's okay to say, I need help.
722 on KNX. A new report ranks seven California cities in the top 10 when it comes to ethnic diversity in big cities. LA is eighth, and Long Beach is right behind at number nine. Wallet Hub analyst Jill.